Right.
Oi. Welcome to Just That View, trip 182. It's been really hot recently, so, and today it's much cooler, well, not much cooler, it's like 26 degrees or something. So I've gone for the gamble. Ba-ba! Going for the prawns. Free line. Always a gamble this time of year because they're going off right now. They're probably already off before they hit the supermarket shelf. I always buy fresh prawn, not frozen. No, sorry, that's the wrong way around. You should, if you want to eat them, you should always buy frozen because they freeze the prawns instantly when they catch them. And then the chances of them staying frozen is higher than these boys staying fresh from being caught. But anyway, these are fresh. And let's see what we get. It's always a relief. Whoa. Always a relief when something. What's that, a splash? Something takes a prawn. You never know. But they're having them. Put that one out. I decided to move swims. I just had that feeling. So I'm going to chuck a prawn out here. See what we get. So it just popped out in the nest. It was in the net. It's only a little small. Wait, come here, you. Eat your cake. There he is. No, he's not. There he is. What about 2 pounds? Straight back. I've moved again back to where I started for the first, for the last half hour. Little piece of meat. Let's see what we get.